One Norfolk resident has the unique distinction of being a living link between the city's transportation past and future. The Triple N's John Linka introduces us to a former trolley man who's helping usher in the era of light rail.
What's it like to sit at the controls of the new Norfolk light rail cars? And how do they compare to those that weaved throughout Norfolk in the 1940s?
There's no comparison, man. It's like a T-model Ford to a Lincoln.
He is about the only guy who would know. 91-year-old Randall Pike is believed to be the oldest living Norfolk streetcar driver, and recently he got an up-close look at Norfolk's newest light rail cars.
Beautiful, beautiful. Man, I can't wait to get in there. It'll roll down the road.
In 1941, Pike left his family farm in Smithfield, North Carolina, and headed to Virginia to look for a job. He quickly found one with the old Virginia Electric and Power Company to operate a trolley.
That was what I was operating, was mostly like a box.
Pike spent the next 7 years at the helm of electric trolleys in Norfolk until they were replaced with gas-powered buses in 1948. Pike, however, was not replaced. He continued to carry residents and tourists throughout the Mermaid City until retiring in 1977, all the while making countless memories and friends. But he says one day still stands out like no other.
We got a call that Pearl Harbor's been bombed. All liberty's been seized and had ordered all personnel back. And we had to start to go downtown and bring their sailors back to their base.
Although the memories of yesteryear may fade with today's technology, Pike's enthusiasm for the driver's seat does not.
Man.
How you doing, Mr. Pike?
Doing fine.
Right.
He's ready to take the wheel of Norfolk's light rail, and although the tracks and electric cables may look the same, according to Pike, there's only one similarity between the old trolley cars and the new light rail cars of the tide.
We got plenty of glass here to see where you're going.
After getting a briefing of the controls, the obvious question is, could Pike drive one of these, like one of these?
Well, I'd have to have a little instruction.
Having already experienced trolley cars in Norfolk, Pike has a little secret for those anticipating the 2010 opening of the tide.
How they find out how easy it is to get in and out, get where they're going, I think they'll love it. I just hope that I get a chance to ride on it.
For Norfolk News Now, I'm John Linka.
While the tide